Today, effective intelligence analysts must be able to gather data from various electronic sources and draw insights from this information. In today's environment, the Electronic Intelligence Analysis course could not be more relevant. This course focuses on equipping students with the skills necessary to understand how electronic data is collected, what data might need to be collected, and how to analyze data from a variety of electronic devices, including metadata from telephones and signals data from radio and satellite sources. This is vital knowledge, as this analysis will inform decision makers and can impact intelligence, society, and our national security. In this course, students begin by gaining insight into the history of U.S. mass surveillance programs and learn how intelligence professionals employ electronic intelligence techniques today. We also discuss social media surveillance, information warfare, and we explore how social media has been weaponized by countries such as Russia and China, as well as terrorist groups and criminal organizations. We further discuss how electronic surveillance is perceived by U.S. citizens, the courts, and the state. We weigh the pros and cons of surveillance and address the very important question of how much privacy are we willing to give up in return for personal and national security. Lastly, we evaluate the rise of surveillance societies in the U.S., China, and other countries. We explore the technologies used by both the private and public sectors to conduct electronic surveillance, technologies such as CCTV, biometric, as well as facial and gait recognition. And we conclude the course by discussing existing and future challenges of artificial intelligence, deepfake technology, machine learning, and predictive analysis. With diverse and in-depth experience in intelligence, defense, policy, and academia, as well as leading an information technology company in the private sector, my name is Elena Bailey, and I welcome you to join me in the Electronic Intelligence Analysis course.